There was no doubt about it. After we finished that show, they called me in and told me that
Walking Dead Expo.
They were taking me off.
And I said, filming it. It's going to be uploaded to YouTube later on.
You
want to
go? You want to get it? Nah, I got 4 weeks notice. I should have gotten a 6 weeks notice. They tried to contact me for 2 weeks. I know the phone call. I just know the ring. The ring has a different sound. And it was a showrunner at that time, Glenn Mazar. And he called me and he kept leaving messages. He said, "Irony, we need to talk." I didn't return the phone call. And then 2 weeks later, I said, "I have to return the phone call eventually, because we're going to run into each other on the set, and it just would be a good look." So I finally called him back, I called him back, and his answering machine picked up. And I was like, "This is Ernie, return your phone call, bye-bye."